Hi guys, welcome back to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasi and we are today with another video where we will be discussing about Hydrogen. So Hydrogen is an headless e-commerce framework built by Shopify on React framework. So it's based on React, and the benefit of using Hydrogen is that it's completely customizable. There's no limitation. We can create our own components in it, and we don't have limitation like we have in Shopify, where we have like limited options in the back end of how we can customize our store. So we can build a completely custom store using our own CSS and our own custom components, which we can create through React. And that's the demo store, which I'm gonna show you guys how you can build and how you can connect your own store with that. And these are the products which are being pulled from the development environment. So that's our dev environment. And if I go to catalog, so all of the products which we have in here, are being pulled on this custom store which we built through Hydrogen, and it's automatically synced. Whatever products you will add, it will automatically show up in here, and you can host it on your own hosting platform. It's built with React, it's completely customizable, and the learning curve is not that much hard. I mean, you can easily learn it. If you have basic knowledge of React.js, then you should definitely try the Hydrogen, where you can build your e-commerce store from scratch using your own components. So in this tutorial, I'll create this demo store for you and connect it with our dev environment, the development store of Shopify. So without further ado, let's get into it. Now guys, we will build our demo store, which will look like this, right? And in order to do that, we will go to our Shopify Hydrogen documentation. So let's Google Shopify Hydrogen. And before getting into it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Comment in the video below if you want to learn more about Hydrogen. Plus, before starting, make sure you have your Shopify development environment ready. If you don't have one, I'll put the link in the video description where I have taught you guys how you can build that on your own for free. You don't have to pay anything for that. Okay, now we'll go to our Shopify Hydrogen documentation. That's the link on the top, shopify.dev, hydrogen.shopify.dev. And these are that's the button for documentation. Just click on that. And here we have a video of describing what is Shopify Hydrogen. And they are also explaining about Oxygen. So Oxygen is like an environment where you can deploy, where you can upload your customized Hydrogen e-commerce store. For now, in this video, we'll just build a demo store using Hydrogen ready-made template. So they have two templates at the moment. One is Hello World, which is a completely just a Hello World script where you won't have anything ready. But in demo store, we'll have all the components and everything in place like we have it here. Okay, now let's click on demo store. Okay, now that's the command which we will need to add in our command line interface. And before doing so, make sure you have Node.js, the latest version, which is like 16 point something, which you should have in your system. And if you have it, I also would like you to install Visual Code. And in Visual Code, we have our terminal open already. Now I'm just gonna copy the command from here. And paste it here and just hit enter. Okay, you will see something like this. It's gonna take like about 5 to 6 minutes to completely install it on your system. And once it's installed, I'll resume the video again and we'll run it on our browser on localhost, and then we will connect it with our Shopify dev store where it will sync all of the products. Okay guys, so we have our Hydrogen app ready. So that's the folder and that's our Hydrogen app, and these are all the files where we have all of the components here, just like a React app where we have all the components, where we have all the routes, etc., etc. Now we will run this app. Oops, npm run dev. Okay. So guys, our app is running on localhost and here's our app. So that's how it will look like when you run the command, and that's the initial preview of how your Hydrogen e-commerce store will look like. So that's the product page. Taking a bit time to load. And let's go to collections page. So here's our collection page where we can see all of our collection. Each collection have the products associated to that collection, as you can see. Now we will connect our dev store, which is here, to show all of the products in our Hydrogen e-commerce store. In order to do that, go to backend of your Shopify store, click on apps, and then apps and sales channel settings. And from here, scroll down, you will see that it will show build custom apps for your unique needs. We will create our own app in order to connect. Create an app. And let's name it Hydrogen Store. Create app. And from there, click on Configure Storefront API Scopes. And from here, we will assign all the permission to our app. Oops. So it can read all of the inventory which we have here present. And now click Save. All good. And now click on API credentials. And from API credentials, click on Stall App. Click Stall. And now you can see your Storefront API access token. Now we will go back to our Visual Code and we will go to our config file, which is this one, hydrogen.config.js. And here we have our store domain and our storefront token. So first we'll copy our storefront token from here, paste it here. And the second step is to update the URL. Now go back to our dev store and copy the URL. And now paste our URL here. I'll keep the same formatting, remove the HTTPS, and then I'm going to click Control S or save the file. And once it's saved, just give it a little time to access the products. And now when we go back to our app and Hydrogen Store and scroll down, you can see that now we have all the products as same as the one which we have on our dev store. So if I go to the home page, so here's our home page, and if I go to all collections, collections all, As you can see, we have same products as we have in our newly built hydrogen store. So these are all the products which we have, and we are good now. So if we go to any product and click on add to cart or add to bag, it will take us to our Shopify screen when we click on continue to checkout. Take a look. Cool, right? Now let's go to our app again. So that's our app, and here we have routes where, so it's like pages which is pulling up all of the components. So for example, that's the product template. If we click on handle.server.jsx, we can see that it's pulling up the components. If you have basic knowledge of React, then you can easily customize it. Otherwise, you'll have to learn some basic of React, where you should have at least know how to create routes and components, and you should know what the prop is, what the properties are in React.js, which is a really popular framework, and it's not much hard to learn. You can easily learn it. So if we go, so that's the title of our product. Just try adding in something after that. Hit Control S. And if I go back to my product now, as you can see, it printed up the test thing. And that's the product form, which is pulling up all of the add to cart and stuff like that details. So pretty cool stuff from Shopify, and soon enough we will also see a lot of cool templates in Hydrogen, which we will be able to use and create some more cool e-commerce store using Hydrogen headless framework. That's it for the video, guys. I hope you guys liked it. If you do, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Until next video, have a great day.